Here's a guy that made it to the first round of the NBA draft.
Raymond was once in a generation kind of talent.
I don't feel anybody as good as him.
He felt that he was better than Doug Collins. He wasn't going to make near the money as Doug Collins was.
You tell me that that's fair.
Raymond refused to accept anyone better than him.